Hi guys! So today I have a video for you, and no slumming on the background. I am staying in this little house thing for vacation. So yeah, this will probably be up going and home and stuff. Possibly, maybe, I don't know, but yeah. Here is the bag I brought from the doll baby, and we're going to do a natural makeup tutorial using a few items. So first thing is first, and I'm going to take off this, but here's my new eyeshadow palette. I've been using it for such a long time, and got a lot of natural colors, and I'm going to be using that. And yeah. So in here, I have a few natural things too. And I'm only going to use one concealer and no foundation. But here is the L'Oreal True Match Concealer, which I've been loving and using every day. And I love it. It hides them really well. But it was the one which everybody loves. A mascara from LA Colors. And a blush. And lastly, a little lipstick. A little. Yeah, a little. Using these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 items, I'm going to show you a natural makeup look. And yeah. And also, brushes, you know, beige. Like mine. Fluffy, or not a fluffy brush, but just a fluffy brush. And also the shadow brush. The other natural brush. So, without further ado, let's get started. First, I'm gonna put up my hair. Like so. So I know no product is in it. SPF, whatever, it's a sunscreen. It was in my favorite video, which probably got deleted, but yeah, it was a screen that's in there. I might try to put it up again, but I don't know. And I'm also going to use this as a primer. I have done, so yeah, but don't worry, I'm gonna get a few more products because I've been saving it up. Okay, so first I'm gonna use the concealer. It smells really good, but yeah, I'm not gonna under my eyes. And on any relations. And I'm not, sorry, I'm just gonna use it. As you probably can tell, I have a lot of blemishes under my chin. So yeah. And I'm just gonna rub it in. Also, I want it to be even and a little bit on my nose because the rest of my skin is light and it's really use that a bit. A Okay. So now that's done, I'm gonna quickly apply my eyelash. Should be fun. So I'm gonna take the most something to agree on, like, or I mean, like, something to, like, we have in common, because, like, I hate that, like, everyone else, don't forget the bottom, but I'm like, I can't do it, so I don't forget it. So, I'm just gonna take this lime green color, which you can't see, but, yeah, this lime green color, and I'm just going to apply it in the inner corner. Next, I'm going to take, oh, here. Next, I'm gonna take the brush, and then just gonna put some brush and just smile. Tap it in. And do the same to the other side. And the last thing, well, a couple last things to work on is lips and keep dropping stuff. Just put them on my lips and I put a quick coat. And then this, I barely do anything. I do it on the arm. And yeah, it looks a bit green, but yeah, it's just a natural color. Now, I hope you guys liked this video, and please give it a thumbs up if you did. I will be doing videos, probably a room tour of my room where I'm staying in, and it's pretty cool. So yeah, come here to subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys!